to be perfect every time. And so they are a very strong beam team. It's probably the strongest event.
Missing Gigi today, how big is that, like, considering your lineup? I know she's, I believe she's on vault and floor.
Yeah.
How big is it not having her out there?
Well, it's funny because I don't feel that we don't have her out there, because actually we do, and she's a very strong leader on this team. She's the first one after she found out she did tear Achilles, was, I got to go back out there. I got to be there for the team. Like, she understands it. She gets it, and we need her to bring that to this team mentally, just to be that instilling of positive energy. And so, yes, it hurts in our lineup because we only have five now on vault and floor, so we'll just look to find where we can maybe fill that spot, but otherwise they have to just hit 5 for 5, and that's just going to be the expectation.
You guys seemed really excited when Marissa did her beam routine. How has she developed as a freshman just to this point in the season?
She's developing, let's say. She competes a little nervous. She thinks a lot. And so we're really just working with her on relaxing a little bit and really performing. She's got the gymnastics there. It's just a little bit more nerves coming in. And so when she did make that routine, everyone knows she's a little bit, you know, jittery when she goes up, but it was fantastic because she is finding her way. She is developing, and she will become a strong competitor for this team this year. And so that just is so exciting for the whole team because they can feel it and see it with her.
Do you have anyone who's, I guess, healthy enough to compete at this point who isn't in a lineup yet?
We have the exhibition on beam from Jasmine, so she's able to go on beam, but otherwise we're getting there. Jordan Pedersen is getting her bar routine together, just not ready, and Emily will be back. Emily will be back at least on bars and beam, if not, if we can squeeze out another floor routine from her. But we have to hold off on her injury right now and just make sure she's healthy. But she's feeling fantastic, and she's itching to get back out there. So she gets on the bars a little bit. We can't quite do too many beam skills yet, but she's going to be the next one.
Thanks.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.